Is it on top of Barbosa's car?
It is, yeah, landing on top of Barbosa's car.
third. Semi-final number two, and away they go. Start of this start. Sister at the back of the grid there in the white and blue skirt. Fabio made a very good start and went through the conventional route to start with. So we've got three, again, a split. We've got three cars on the Joker, three cars on the normal route. But it is Sarsbury, number 23. They're a real challenger to Lindemann over the weekend. He's leading the second semi-final, 1600.
Yeah, we'll be going to that two groups of two as we've seen so many times over the weekend. Quite strange, but I have to say, it's got road two. Waiting for the Joker lap on the outside of road number one, waiting for the Joker lap. So, a bit of a strange behind.
Going through.